Don't wake me up, don't wake me up, don't wake me up. Don't wake me up, 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 don't wake me up.
Snake, we have to get out of here. Follow this light. Stop those gecko and head straight for the exit. Snake, I've made Rex's control manual. Check it out before you get started. opens itself wide open right after you dodge its attack. Keep dodging and wait for your chance to counter it.
Not bad.
Cool. Snake, shoot down the approaching missiles with a machine cannon. Don't let a single one slip through.
Again. Sorry, but that won't work this time. Behold. Liquid.
Thank you.
destroy JD. Then everything ends and everything begins. But as for you, brother, you'll stay here to mark the site of watery grave.
They were asking me which building it was that King Kong was climbing in the movie. I said it was probably the Chrysler Building. And then you showed up and started mouthing off. You were like, no, it's the Empire State.
I said the Chrysler Building was in Godzilla.
We started arguing, and I forgot all about the tourists.
The next thing we knew, the tourists had gone away. A week later, I found you again by coincidence out in the base corridor.
An amazing coincidence.
That night, we went up to the top of the Empire State Building.
It was so beautiful.
I didn't care anymore who was right.
And that was our first date.
We watched King Kong in your apartment a bunch of times that night. Didn't sleep till morning.
Thank you.